Now, Mr. Beaumont, I want you to tell me about your dream. Even realize at this point that I'm dreaming. It feels so real, Doc.